Here's another practice problem. Try this one out.